Good morning, everybody. Johnny McGee here. Greetings from Dallas, Texas. So today is Wednesday, April 10th. Let me double check that. April 10, 2019, local time is 7:51. Temperature is 66 degrees. We've been assigned to door 28. Can you imagine if you were assigned to that door? How in the world did they expect you to get it in there? Next to the Coronado? Yeah. I think we can handle that. Watch out for the yellow pole. Watch out for the yellow pole. This place is called the Performance Food Group. So, okay, the best thing to do right now, since it's only 7:55, we're gonna go back to sleep. Peace. We'll be right back. Hey everybody, alright, we are empty, but we gotta go pull over to the side for a while. Wait, was that Big Blue? Is that Big? It is! That's Big Blue over there! Oh, Big Blue is here! Big Blue is here. I didn't know Larry was here. Long haul Larry is here.
Imagine that.
We get to see the great man himself. Alright, so what do we do? What do we do? You know what? Oh, excuse me. I got a Swiss Army knife. What do we do? Things that we can do with a Swiss Army knife. We've got a screwdriver. We have a very smaller screwdriver. Can opener, bottle opener. We've got a pair of scissors. Even got a saw. A very small knife. A bigger knife. And we have a corkscrew. Oh, my favorite, we have an awl. Could we do? If need be, we can use. We have a fishing hook. I've never figured out how to use that. So, which of this tool are we gonna attempt to do something with? Big Blue. Yeah, I don't like Big Blue. Don't like Big Blue, so yeah, let's go do it. Let's go do it. I'll be right back. Alright, you're probably thinking, what can Johnny be good do with anything? What can Johnny be good do with a Swiss knife? Has fallen. don't anybody tell them.